my friends at a party at the beach with Bacardi, but I still can't get you out of my head. I get lost in the feeling as I stare at my ceiling with a different girl sleeping in my bed. And it is plain to see, you get the best of me. It's been so long and you keep overtaking my mind. I'm questioning what's real, I miss the way it feels. I'm starting to regret the life that I'm leaving behind. Cause ever since you left so far away, I've been looking for the day. I've been searching for a way to heal my heart, convince myself that everything's okay. Doesn't matter anyway, and by the way, I feel much better when I'm sad. Why is this happening? Why are you occupying my mind like you're part of it? I am so tired of it, let me be free from it. I've always treated you right even when you insisted on ending it. I don't deserve this shit. You must have forgot that every night you kept on hitting up my phone. You were asking me to stay with you, never leave you alone. I wanted to keep you safe and be the reason that you moan. How did we get like this, baby? Why did we choose to be on our own? Cause ever since you left so far away, I've been looking for the day. I've been searching for a way to heal my heart, convince myself that everything's okay. Doesn't matter anyway, and by the way, I feel much better when I'm sad. Cause ever since you left so far away, I've been looking for the day. I've been searching for a way to heal my heart, convince myself that everything's okay. Doesn't matter anyway, and by the way, I feel much better when